Only one person did a film worthy of an A. In a clever homage to the Godzilla films of the 1950s, which warned of the horrors of the atomic age, this filmmaker also used frightening imagery to provoke thought. I give you Elka Ostrovsky's Man Hands.
Wait, what?
I was married to the mob. I lived through the horrors of war. But I have never seen anything as terrifying as Man Hands.
I wanted the A.